In this video, we will see how to download and make bootable USB and clean install macOS Big Sur using bootable USB. Let's see. First, download macOS Big Sur. Click on Apple icon, About this Mac, Software Update, and Upgrade Now. Otherwise, open App Store, search macOS Big Sur, then download it. Now insert a empty flash drive, rename it to Untitled, then open terminal from Spotlight. Copy the following command from video description. Hit return. Now type admin password and hit return. You won't see anything while type admin password. Now your flash drive will erase and make bootable. It will take some time. After bootable, turn off your Mac and make sure bootable flash drive is inserted. Now press and hold option key and then power on the Mac. Select macOS Big Sur from keyboard, hit return. Select language, click right arrow. For clean installation, click on Dix utility. And continue. Click on View button and select All Drive. Click your SSD, then erase it. Close Dix utility. Now click Install macOS Big Sur and continue. Select your SSD and continue. macOS Big Sur will install automatically. That's all. Hope this video is help you. Please like and subscribe my channel to get more videos. Thank you.